This Fulbright program is one of the world's most robust ones. This is not an accident. These things don't just happen. They happen only through hard work.
We had a wonderful time with the Lonnie Johnson Fulbright Commission, and we had many joint events, and we really appreciate his activities to push the Fulbright idea.
The more I learn about this program, the more I really am impressed with the history and the breadth of it. And so, Lonnie, I know so much of this is due to you, and we wish you all the luck in the world.
Dr. Johnson, thank you so much for all of your hard work in setting up the program and supporting us while we're here in Vienna and throughout Austria.
Lonnie, it was a pleasure to work with you, and all the best for the future.
Lieber Lonnie, ich bedanke mich herzlich für deine tolle Zusammenarbeit und vor allem für deine Freundschaft. Und genieße bitte, dass du einmal etwas in Ruhe machen kannst und nicht immer unter Stress.
Lonnie Johnson did not only lead the Fulbright Austria team and managed the diverse Fulbright Austria portfolio, he was the contact person for many academic and cultural institutions both in the US and in Austria.
Lonnie, wir kennen einander seit vielen Jahren, ich glaube es ist mehr als ein Jahrzehnt. Ich war immer beeindruckt von der kraftvollen Repräsentanz der Fulbright Commission durch dich. Ich danke dir sehr, weil ich glaube, dass diese transatlantischen Beziehungen gerade in Zeiten von Erasmus und einer Betonung von Europa so wichtig sind.
So, Lonnie, this is not a goodbye, it's not an Auf Wiedersehen. It's a statement to say that mutual understanding doesn't just happen between peoples, but between people. You've done a lot, not just for the institution, but on an individual basis for everyone involved in the Fulbright Commission.
These are really great occasions to be together, because the people who are here tonight together shouldn't be here together. It's an exchange program. You're supposed to be in the United States, or you're supposed to be here, and it should be like ships crossing in the night.
Finally, I'd like to say that you've become a legend in your own time, because we are not going to forget what you have done for the Fulbright program and for Austrian-American educational relations.
And all I'm saying is, if it weren't for the Fulbright program, American studies wouldn't exist in Austria. And frankly, if it weren't for the Fulbright program, Austrian studies would not exist in the United States.
Your fire for the program impacted my life, but also impacted the whole program in and of itself. I'm very happy that I met you and that I worked with you.
Wie wenige wissen, hat Lonnie Johnson ein Buch in heiterem Ton über Österreich geschrieben. Und da ich als Wirtschaftsanwalt viel Kontakte mit amerikanischen Firmen hatte, war dieses Buch von Lonnie Johnson auf Englisch für mich eine besondere Gelegenheit, das den Klienten zu geben.
Dear Dr. Johnson, I wish you all the best for your future. Thank you for everything you did for Fulbright Austria and for all the grantees. You changed the life of so many people. Thank you for that.
All the best for whatever plans you have in the future. Thanks a lot.